who's the biggest jokester on the team? I think the biggest jokester on the team is probably JoJo. Crunchy or smooth peanut butter? I think I have to go with smooth. I'm hosting a talk show and I have two Secretlab chairs to fill. Who would you invite and why? If I'm having a talk show, I'd probably invite Huni because he's very funny. And then for my second guest, maybe I'd just bring DeMonte and then we can talk about the old clutch stories and have fun. And I feel like people would probably enjoy watching that. If I were a potato, how would I be cooked? I think as a fry, everyone enjoys a fry. It's like the best way. What is one international team I would want most to play against? I think G2 because we went 0-6, unfortunately, against them. And I kind of want to play them again and at least get a win. Daytime or nighttime? I feel like nighttime is nicer because it's quieter and chiller. If your Secretlab chair was a time machine, where and when would you go? There's so many possibilities here. I think maybe I would like go back in time to watch like an antiquity or like a middle age battle or war and see how it went down and just look from like a bird view perspective. GIF or JIF? Definitely say JIF. Well, the team survives the zombie apocalypse. I would probably survive, or if I was not allowed to say me, I think Impact would survive just because he has so much more life experience. Show us how I would relax in my chair. If I wanted to be the most comfortable in my chair, I would lean back like this. If I'm watching a show or something, usually I just put my arms up like that. It's a very nice feature and very relaxed. I like it a lot. Show us how I would sit when I'm hyper-focused. If I'm hyper-focused, I would have the back pretty straight. Usually I have the armrest the same level as the table. I don't lean forward too much because that's kind of bad for your posture, so I try to stay neutral and usually kind of like this. If my teammates and I have a race, who wins? I win, and it's not even close. What would I be doing if I wasn't an LCS player? Maybe I would be like a teacher or something. Teaching would fit me pretty nicely. If I'm only allowed to play one champion for the rest of my life, who would I pick? I would pick Rakan because he's a fun champ. You can do a lot of different things with him. You can feel engaged. I have the opportunity to swap out chairs at a public places with Secretlab chairs. What are the top three places I'd pick? At a movie theater, that would be comfy. In a plane, third one, maybe I could just carry a Secretlab chair around anywhere I want. Maybe that's cool. If I could delete one champion from League forever, who would it be? It would be Yumi, as soon as possible. What's the worst smell in the world? I've read about people having unfortunate circumstances where they might smell a dead body decomposing. Apparently that smells absolutely awful. No experience there, don't get scared guys. What is an easy tip to help win my position? Pay more attention to the other roles. Think about how you can impact the whole game instead of just the ball lane. Thanks for watching guys. Make sure to like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.